That mosque belongs to the uncle of our Prophet Muhammad, who was killed.
They used to travel by caravan, by camels, from Turkey, then to Damascus, then from Damascus to Medina, and it was a hard journey for them. We have to mention the first mosque in Islamic civilization, which is Quba. We have another historical mosque here. So all this from you can come in please of the boundary to create the chairs as you can see here. So he has the child one and the adult one as well. It's handmade. Call it Al Kamama, means the cloud mosque here. And why we call it the cloud? Because when he started to request God for rain, the cloud shaded him and started raining. Yes. Thank you.
Welcome, welcome.
Khawlas. Some cake for dessert. And that's about it.
Well, boys, step up to the bar. Go for it.